Carlo for the Leinster Senior Club quarter-final between Ballyhale Shamrocks and Mount Leinster Rangers. And look, you'd have to fancy Ballyhale to win. They're a super side and they've got that winning mentality. That being said, would I love to see Mount Leinster Rangers get the win? Oh, I would, yeah. Of course, Mount Leinster Rangers, they have beaten the Shamrocks before. They beat the famous Lochiel Shamrocks in the All-Ireland Club semi-final in 2013. That was probably their greatest victory ever. But if they won today, would this be their greatest win? Yes! Oh. Looking at the Ballyhale team, they're at full strength. They have a very strong team. So I'm going to go Ballyhale to win by 7 points. Capiche? A very tricky free now for Dinis Murphy against the breeze. Very strong breeze. This will be a great start. Dinis Murphy sends it in and sends it. What is it? Yes, it's over the bar. 1 point to no score. Dangerous ball inside. Oh, great catch. Great catch. Adrian Mullen gives it outside. Joey Cuddy here. Joey Cuddy sends it in and sends it over the bar. 1 point apiece. Good point by Cuddy. Started very well. No. Colin Finlay gives inside. Brian Cody over the bar. 3 points to one. Brian Cody. Good score by Cody. No. Good chance here now for Mount Leinster Rangers. Cutting through. Go on, keep going. Oh, Joel. Almost a goal. Oh, Jesus. Joey Holden under pressure. Still Joey Holden. And he clears it out. No, chance here now by the midfielder. That's gone in, gone high. Oh, gone wide, bad wide, very bad wide. No, no more chance. Come on. That's put in. Put over the bar. That's a very good point. Very good point there by the wing forward. Fiacre Fitzpatrick. Owen Cody again. Owen Cody over the bar. Second point by Owen Cody. 4 points to two. Sorry, that was Brian Cody. That was a bad statement by me. No, this is Owen Cody. Oh, still Owen Cody. Owen Cody, can he cut inside? Owen Cody from a tricky angle sends over a beauty. 5 points to two, Owen Cody. Richie Reid outside to TJ Reid. TJ Reid, his brother. Still TJ. Well done, bye. Oh man, that was brilliant defending there by the cornerback, Michael Doyle. He came from nowhere and it was absolutely delightful. Adrian Mullen again. Mullen, oh, this is another great point by Mullen, is it? Yes, over the bar. That's a second by Mullen. 7 points to two. Adrian Mullen now is everywhere. Dara Cochran now, still Dara Cochran. Hand passes inside. Brian Cody's looking for his third point. Brian Cody still on the stick. This is brilliant hurling by Cody. He's missed some point off the stick. Oh, that is brilliant. Brilliant by Brian Cody. His third. Outstanding. TJ Reid with a free now. Hasn't really been in the game. He got married recently. Kenny Pointis. TJ Reid sends it. Wide ball by Reid. Loose ball now. Brian Cody. Oh no, TJ Reid. TJ Reid effortlessly strikes it in. Strikes it. Over the bar, TJ Reid. Good score there by TJ Reid. His first on play. The water break and Ballyhale leading 9 points to two. But what a point that was by Brian Cody. His third off the stick, straight over the bar. And it was absolutely wonderful. And Adrian Mullen, he's been brilliant so far. He's got some great scores. He's set up points and he's doing untold. Ball into the corner now. Owen Cody has it. Owen Cody, is he going to pull the trigger? No, gives it to Adrian Mullen again. Adrian Mullen, this guy's been superb. And another pint by Adrian Mullen. He's been brilliant. No, no other chance. That's gone in. Can it go over? Yes, good pint. Good pint. They needed that. That was a very good pint there by Ted Joyce. Ted Joyce. To 3-0. Richie Reid is definitely the best back in the field at the moment. He's clearing ball after ball, and you've got to say, he's a stallion, man. No, chance. Fikra gives it back. No, oh, that's a. What is it? What is it? Yes, yes, over the bar. Yeah, that's over, isn't it? Yes, it is. 10 points to 4. Murphy, good point by Murphy. No, chance here now by Fikra. Come on, Fikra, put it over the bar, Fikra. Still, ah, oh, steps. Oh, no, no, TJ Reid. TJ Reid has a bad puck out. Still, TJ Reid pulled down. Free air now. That was a desperate puck out. Straight to TJ Reid. TJ Reid with the free now. Won the free himself. It was a very bad puck out. Straight to TJ. To make it 12 points to 4. Drives over the bar. 12 points to 4. Now, danger ball here. Inside. Oh, great catch. Great catch by Joey Holden. Superb catch. And Richie Reid, he's been superb. Now, ball sent in. Cuddy here. Joey Cuddy here now. Joey Cuddy here. He's been very good this year. Joey Cuddy here. That's a third pint by Joey Cuddy here. What a super pint by Cuddy here. Now the cornerback bursting up the field. Brian Cody again. Brian Cody for his fourth pint. That's a fourth pint for midfield by Brian Cody. What's the score now? 14 points to 4. Now, dangerous ball inside. The Carlomin need a score. No. Oh, he was hit a belt there. And Jesus, come on, man. No. Ball sent in again now. Come on now, Montminster. White ball. Free in. He did well. Half time, Ballyhea leading 14 points to 5. But I'm very impressed by Brian Cody, the midfielder. He's got 4 points from play, and he's definitely going to the moon! To the moon! TJ Reid with a free now. It should have been no free. The ball should have been thrown in. TJ Reid now. Driving in. TJ Reid hasn't been in the game much from play. TJ Reid drives it in and sends it over the bar. No, here they come again. Come on, Ted. Come on, Ted. No, put it over the bar. I'll go. Oh, Jesus. That was a deflection. Keep it in play. Take him on. He's scandalous. He's giving Ballyhea free after free. I tell you, he's an obsolete mule. TJ Reid, another free. It's been all frees in the second half for Ballyhea. The water break now, 18-12. I'm very impressed by John Nolan. He's winning the world of the ball, and he's definitely a man with the strength of two horses. Ball inside now. One Cody. Come on, get it out. No. No, there's an emergency in the stand. Game has stopped. Emergency in the stand. Hopefully the person's okay. I have to say TJ Reid has been well marked in this game. Dermot Bourne, Richard Kelly, Dave Benanum, and they've got the better of him, and you can believe that. No, Dennis Murphy has it. Come on, Dennis. Gives it outside. Faker. Come on, Faker. Ah, oh, bad pass. No, Dennis Murphy. Oh, he's going to draw. Oh, well done. This man is outstanding. The fullback, Joey. Bad ball, though. Bad ball. Big free now for Dennis Murphy to make it a 4-point game. Murphy, is it over? Yes, yes, yes. Over the bar. 4-point game. No. Here they come again. Driving inside. Ah, Joey again. This man is ever. Look at that for strength! What a point! What a point! 5. He's been well held from play. TJ Reid drives it in, drives it high and over the bar. TJ Reid looking good now for Ballyhale. What a match. Owen Cody again. Owen Cody's winning everything now. What a horror this guy is. A class act. Owen Cody. No, didn't go over. Drive it, goalie, drive it. Big strong goalie this guy is. Oh, it's all over. Ballyhale winning out 22 points to 16, but what a match, and what a brilliant save that was by Dean Mason. I think if Mason didn't have made that save, the men from Carlow would have won. It was an incredible match, and definitely the men from Carlow definitely deserve two claps and a record bell. Woo! Today we got the gift of perfect goalkeeping, Dean Mason and Dean Grinnan. And all I gotta say is, drink it in, Dean. Today was a massive effort for Mount Leinster Rangers and just shows how strong Carlow hurling is. But ultimately, their Leinster championship dreams were sentenced to deletion. Delete, delete, delete. I just want to thank this Ballyhale woman. She's given me a lovely packet of sweets and they're going to be absolutely tantalising. Thank you.